Do you want to launch your show business career easily and quickly? Here are three tips to go from unknown to well-known. Hi, it's Sean Royer here, talent development specialist in Los Angeles, California. I help singers and actors launch their show business careers every day in my Los Angeles studio and online. I tell people there is no secret recipe to making it in show business, but there are definitely three ingredients you don't want to miss when creating your own show business success recipe. The first ingredient is have a product people will want. Show business is formulaic, period. Did you know there are only 7 types of stories that make up all movies and television shows? Did you know that 70% of all hit songs are composed with the same 4 chords? I know many of you are thinking, but I want to be original and do my own thing. You can, but you'll struggle. Your best bet is to be innovative within the constructs of what the industry wants and what people are looking for. Ingredient number 2, put yourself out there. Do every small show, performance, film, concert, web series you can, no matter how small. Believe it or not, it's those more minor things you do that build a foundation for the bigger ones. I have a lot of musicians who scoff at performing at small venues, thinking they're too good to play in a dive. Playing in dives allows you to work on your performing skills, work out new material, and figure out what your audience responds to and doesn't respond to. Plus, you never know who'll be in the audience or on the crew. When I was in college at the University of Texas at Austin, I danced in a workout video called House Funk Workout. Who was the student director? Robert Rodriguez, the director of Spy Kids, From Dusk Till Dawn, and Sin City. Not a bad friend to have in the industry. Ingredient number 3, be a good person. This should go without saying, but sometimes in the competitive world of show business, we've got our eye on the prize so much that we forget. Remember that engineer at your local studio could end up being a famous producer. The receptionist at an audition could become the head of casting one day. And the guy sitting next to you could help launch your career. It happens all the time. And I have more stories than I can count on how being kind to the person sitting next to me has ended up helping me get to the next level of my career. So there you go, 3 ingredients you need to make it in show business. I hope you found this advice helpful, and I wish you the best of luck in all your endeavors. I'm Sean Royer, and remember my motto, when you count the stars, I hope you count yourself first.